Okay,
so, Mabel, wow, she very chill eh. Yeah. Should I go ask her to stab me or not?
Oh, what does your heart say?
My heart says I'm not ready. I just broke up last week.
Then what does your brain says?
My brain? She plays Overwatch, so my brain says yes.
Oh, so do you want to trust your heart or your brain?
Hello, my name is Norman. I want to chase Celeste, but I don't know if I should. Mabel asked me to use my intuition, but my logic tells me otherwise. Is there a better way to see if intuition or systematic thinking is better in making decisions? Or rather, should we trust our hunches or should we trust our logic? Let's test if other people will achieve more accurate decisions in using their hunch or their logic. Follow Mabel and I as we go to see how people perform in problem-solving tasks under time pressure where only intuition is involved. Let's go! We asked random people some problem-solving questions and see how they fared using gut feeling and logical thinking. A bat and a ball cost $1.10 in total. The bat cost $1 more than the ball. How much does the ball cost?
Oh, 10 cents.
Okay.
10 cents.
10 cents. 5 cents.
10 cents.
90 cents.
In the lake, there's a patch of lily pads. Every day, the patch doubles in size. If it takes 48 days to cover the entire lake, how long would it take for the patch to cover half of the lake?
24
days.
Yeah.
12.
From our little study with our friends, we can see that the use of intuition more often than not leads to inaccuracies in cognitive tasks. So, it leads us to think that logical thinking trumps the use of hunches. And thus, this gives us to our hypothesis, where logic might be more superior than the use of hunches. Due to the broad scope of the uses of hunches or logic, we decided to narrow down our scope to just two aspects in dealing with personal relationships and in logic questioning. We shall now take a look at our first study, where it is basically a test of whether intuitive thinking or systematic thinking can lead to better results in empathic accuracy. Wait, but the terms all sound so chim. Don't worry. Basically, intuitive thinking here means using our hunches, and systematic thinking here means using our brain. Empathic accuracy here refers to the degree to which people can accurately infer other people's thoughts and feelings. Whereas, cognitive tasks refer to tasks that require a lot of cognitive activity, such as decision-making, problem-solving, and memory. Participants were randomly assigned into either two experimental conditions, intuitive or systematic thinking, where they were supposed to write 8 to 10 sentences in 3 minutes about a situation where either intuition or systematic thinking led to a positive conclusion for them. After the writing assignment, participants were split up again into two other groups, the interviewer and the interviewee. In a short interview assignment, the interviewer will ask some questions such as, "What are your strengths and weaknesses?" and the interviewee will have to answer them truthfully. Subsequently, both the interviewer and interviewee took a test to predict the emotions of each other. Those induced with systematic thinking engaged in more critical and careful reasoning compared to those in the intuitive condition. Thus, contrary to popular belief, systematic thinking as opposed to intuitive thinking predicts empathic accuracy. Study 2 will aim to explore another way in which systematic thinkers trump intuitive individuals in cognitive performances in games that require rule-based knowledge. It is hypothesized that performance for systematic thinkers increase with more experience. Systematic individuals seek rules and apply rules in their future tasks, where intuitive individuals are viewed to treat every single puzzle as a new experience, going by the use of their gut. In the study, participants with no prior experience were given two sets of Sudoku puzzles and given 5 minutes to solve each puzzle to the best of their ability. Basically, Sudoku is a number placement game where each column, each row, and each subgrid needs to contain all digits from 1 to 9 without repetition, and the aim is to fill out the puzzle within a given timing without errors. In the first puzzle, intuitive and systematic individuals do not differ in their performance. However, in the second puzzle, systematic thinkers, who have brought over experience into round 2, performed way better than their intuitive counterparts. The findings revealed that systematic participants performed better than their intuitive participants with cognitive tasks that require the element of experience. In both studies, the use of systematic thinking evidently trumps the use of intuition, and by our defined criteria of empathic accuracy and experience based on cognitive tasks, we see that systematic thinking is more awesome than intuition. Thus, this proves our hypothesis that systematic thinking is better than intuition, and thus I should follow my brain and not my heart. And so, Celeste, I say bye!